The winter chill is no excuse for avoiding outdoor exercise, and our youngest South Australians are showing the way. Thousands have joined children from across the country for National Walk Safely to School Day. And they had a lesson or two for our big kid, Joe Hill.
A hearty breakfast, laces looped, Velcro strapped, and war paint applied. The DeSumcio family ready to pound the pavement. Off they went, all the way around the corner.
The important thing for us is that we can have our children growing up the way that we grew up, which was outdoors a lot, eating good food, lots of exercise.
What would you say to Mum and Dad for making you walk to school every day?
Thank you.
Only a short walk to St John the Baptist School at Plimpton, but the ideal way to stay active. Thousands of school kids across the country getting up that little bit earlier to do the same.
How far did you walk this morning?
About a K. A bit tired.
I walked from Glenelg East, 3.5 Ks.
Nearly a quarter of Australian children aged 12 to 16 are either overweight or obese. Keeping active, but doing it safely, two lessons going hand in hand.
Well, you have to stop and then you have to look right, left, check if there's no cars, then you can go.
Exercising the imagination too.
That was a very silly walk you just did.
Thanks.
Where did that come from?
I don't know, I just made it up.
So, Adam, how do you feel about walking today?
Very good and happy about myself for walking.
Then, for the longest walk of the day, to the classroom. Joe Hill, 10 News.